I think we can go up here. This. Did you pick up something we can use? On my way. Wait. I'll have to work to keep from slowing you down. We're being fired upon. The whole town is buried in sand. Is that a ladder? See another path out of here. Want to check it out anyway? Got a fearsome opponent here. Let's go. Let's use it well. I won't take long. His missile. You want to rest for a while? No way. Up something we can use? Got shooters aiming at us. You're back. Watch out!
How do you feel? On my way. Quite valuable. Let's use it well. Watch your step here. I'm impressed. We should move into some cover. Which way to go? It won't take long. It's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Something along this path? Looks like we can go back from here. What do you want to do? Sorry. I'm on my way. Our target.
I've been waiting for you. Please, spin the thread of memory for me.
Thank you.
don't have to fight anymore. Don't worry. It's all gonna be okay. I'll take on the relics now.
Don't try to stop me. Get started.
So, it's over.
No, this isn't the end. Come on.
Let's go see her again. What do you say? It's not possible.
first met Jack, I was just a possession owned by revenants. My throat was ruined. I couldn't even speak. But he took me in without a second thought. I always felt that I was in his debt. I have a naturally high compatibility, so if there's any way that my body could possibly be of use to him, then it is his, even if it costs me my humanity. You're finally awake, Jack. Are you still in pain?
I must have fallen asleep. I'm fine. Don't waste your voice on me. This isn't the time for it.
I'm afraid I can't obey that order. I enjoy singing for you too much.
I've put you through.
No, you haven't. When I first met you, I had absolutely nothing. You gave me the light of hope. And my voice. Please, don't be sad, Jack. From the moment I took it, it be my fate. But I was still happy. Because I was with you.
Yeah. Me too.
Your mission. So go on, and burn bright, while the candle of life still burns.
Eva, will you sing for me again? One last time?
sitting in your bedroom, all alone you wait to hear the sound of a door once locked now opening. Every time your frozen memories come to thaw, bit by bit melts away till there's nothing at all. Even when they're gone, you hold on so tightly to them. In the distance, old familiar dance. Smell the scent of your youth, fragrant in your mind. Sitting in your bedroom, all alone.
Thank you.
You've been longing for a lifetime.
Relics.
Eva,
she's back to normal.
Amazing. Did she resist the relic's effect? Maybe it's because we were there to treat her immediately.
Thank you. You held the threads of my tattered heart together.
Eva, I don't know what to say.
You don't need to say anything. Would you let me stay with you a while longer?
Do you even need to ask?
Going after Mito.
Wait. How do you even know where he is?
He's performed countless experiments on the relics, and now he's stolen the ones inside Eva. I think I know what his plan is. Reviving the Queen. In order to do that, he'll have to take Silva's relic as well.
So, Silva's a successor.
That's not the only problem. The Red Mist. The jail of the mists that covers the world and deepens Revenant's bloodthirst. The one who created it is none other than Silva.
What? Why would Silva do that?
Soldiers were needed to fight the Queen when she frenzied. Since humanity had already suffered significant losses, revenants were created to swell the ranks. In the end, we succeeded in stopping the Queen. But there are a lot of humans living in the world outside. Without the Red Mist, both starving revenants and the Lost would be able to roam freely. It was created to prevent further tragedy. Though, I have to admit, if every revenant was like you, it wouldn't have been as much of a concern. We'll take the path to the fortress. With speed and a little luck, we might catch him. Oh, and don't forget. Those who carry a relic are always at risk of frenzy. Don't let your guard down, not even for a moment. Sharp eyes, kid.
I'll have to take good care of that. This elevator runs. Did you pick up something we can use? Thank you. haven't been through here, have we?
Vanished into ash. I saw a revenant being attacked by the Lost. I tried to help, but it was too late. He died and was turned to ash. I didn't know there were some deaths we couldn't come back from. The Lost that killed that revenant went straight up that way. I want to avenge that revenant, but I can't. Knowing I could die has me too scared to fight. Should be up ahead a bit. That killer Lost.
We don't know what could be here. Keep a close eye out. You're losing blood. Be careful. This sand drains out.
How about this?
Walk along rocks and concrete if you can. On my way.
You avenged that revenant? I see. Thanks again. You really are strong. Not only in battle, but in spirit, too. Here, I want you to have this. It's medicine that's supposed to make revenants stronger. They say it's risky for weaker revenants to use, so it's likely to do me more harm than good right now. I'll still work to become a strong, upstanding revenant like you. You've helped me out more times than I can count. The only thing on my mind has been defending myself from those huge horrors. But maybe real strength isn't used for oneself, but in service of others. I want to be strong enough to lend a hand to other revenants, just like you. I've been in your debt from the beginning, so let me pay you back one day, okay? You've helped me out the only way.
We'll be safe here. Have to prevent the Queen from being revived. Once we get through that fortress, we should find Silva. Are you all set to go?
Come with me.
Should we climb up here? I heard this was a government fortress. Something is strange here. Stay sharp.
No handrails or anything, huh?
One of Mito's followers. Something we can use? We can't climb up there from here yet.
Looks like this is a den of the lost.
This tower resembles Aurora's cathedral. Lever, but we should take care of the enemy first. glad your heart's okay. One of Mito's followers. Quite valuable. Let's use it well. On my way. You're in real danger if you're surrounded. It'd be better to move forward instead of debating here. That pretty well. I think we can go up here. Good. Let's keep climbing. Looks like we've got some trouble. Would be very interested. Wanna head up? Check that out. I won't take long. This place looks promising. Well, I guess that's an order.
Wait.
All right. Are you ready, squad? This place looks promising. On my way. Let's see what's through here. Where does this lead?
I guess you're not Mito's underlings. I see. I barely managed to avoid losing myself there. That bastard Mito. Why would he attack members of the government like us? It's like he enjoyed hearing our screams as one by one we joined the ranks of the lost. Wait, I think I hear something.
Careful.
Back with us?
One of Mito's followers. That's a solid start. That's it.
Yeah.
quite valuable. Let's use it well. With us? One of Mito's followers. Something we can use? Sorry, I'm on my way. That's recovered. Break through the enemy's line.
Thank you.
expectations.
Looks like we've got some trouble.
That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
I guess you're not me. Wait.
Move. You've got some skills. You pulled me out of the jaws of death. I owe you.
But we're not in the clear yet. I'm worried about the guards at the gate on the top floor of this tower. It's safe to say Mito will attack them, just like he attacked us. That gate is the only way to get to the provisional government, after all. We can't let Mito get any closer to Silva. It's shameful. I got hurt in the last fight and won't be of any more use. I'm sorry to ask, but can you do something for me? Keeping Mito out is our highest priority right now. So leave me here. Go help the people standing guard on the top floor.
It's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Now we can get down easily.
have to thank you again for what you did for Eva. So, you can make other people's power your own by taking on their blood codes. You'll need strength for the battles ahead. I'll lend you mine. Take it. It's a bit late for introductions, but my name is Jack Rutherford. We'll be fighting together for a while. It's nice to meet you. Thanks. I'm not sure what use I'll find for it, though. I didn't think I'd see that again. Much appreciated. Sure, I'll take that. The situation is constantly changing. We need to hurry.
It's total. You've done nothing but help me, so I want to return the favor in whatever way I can. So, don't be shy. Go on and take my blood code. Everyone's hard work, I can offer new weapons. Take a look if you'd like. Buying something? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Make sure you get... Don't forget. Got something to sell? What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to transform? Make sure you get back.
Everyone's fate is riding on us. We've got to... I can't leave Cruz. My own life. I have to. The red mist appeared without any warning when the Queen fell. Trapped all the revenants like a giant cage. Many people thought it was divine retribution for breaking the laws of nature. But it illustrates the power of the relics, tremendous amount of blood beads. In any case, that mist is to protect the outside world, then I will make sure it stays standing. We should hurry before the Queen revives.
Nito thinks even the relics are nothing more than specimens to experiment with. Whatever he plans, it'll only lead to more chaos.
We'll catch him this time, right?
I've been depending on you for everything. I'll try to take on whatever I can to ease your burden. Don't forget Jack's warning. I don't want to be in a situation where I have to stop you by force. Okay, let's get moving.
What is it? I don't understand. Why was she apologizing? This sin within us. What was she referring to? What could it be that I have somehow managed to forget? What is it? You are going now? Take care.
Probably already realized it, but I'm a successor. I hold the relic of the eye. Its power lets me see the condition of other relics and spot signs of frenzy early on. Our relic affinities are high, so Eva and I are able to freely move around outside of a crypt. We've been using our powers to monitor the relics and change them when needed. That mission was given to us by Silva himself. The Jail of the Mists lets nothing go. The barrier that isolates us was made with the relic of the brain, the strongest of all relics, and a sacrifice of countless blood beads. That shows how big a threat the Queen and we Revenants are to the world. You don't have to accept it, but you do need to understand it. The situation is constantly changing. We need to hurry.